Botox was once the fashion for the rich and famous, but its effects are proving to be more than skin deep. The anti-wrinkle treatment is offering hope to multiple sclerosis patients, calming tremors and restoring some quality of life. Jade Vincent has more.
Steady hands at last. A miracle for MS patients Andrew White and Anka Chernock.
I felt human again, which is really nice.
They've taken part in trials testing the effects of Botox on upper body shakes and tremors. Before the injections, Anka was plagued by years of uncontrollable movement. The results, life-changing.
To be self-sufficient, to look after myself, it was a great gift.
And now Andrew can continue his career.
Up to 6 months, the tremor really dissipates completely.
Better known as a wrinkle relaxer, botulinum toxin has been used to treat migraines, asthma and Parkinson's disease. MS experts now singing its praises.
By blocking the abnormal tremor signals to those muscles that are most affected.
They claim a 40% reduction in the severity of the shaking.
Up until now, there's been no successful treatment for shakes and tremors in MS sufferers. Many have tried epilepsy medications and blood pressure tablets, but Botox is the first to provide greater, long-lasting results.
And that's good news for more than 20,000 Australians living with MS. Jade Vincent, 10 News.